Hello, my name is Reinhold Ewald. I am one of the European astronauts, and my astronaut career started back in 1990 when I became a member of the German astronaut team. I had a chance to fly into space in 1997 with a Russian spacecraft, the Soyuz spacecraft, and I visited for 3 weeks the space station Mir. That was a Russian space station before I returned with my results in another Soyuz to Earth. In 1999, I became a member of the ESA, the European Space Agency astronaut team, and ever since I have supported the flights of my European colleagues to the International Space Station. How do I become an astronaut? That is the second question that children, that young professionals ask me when I'm doing lectures. Well, the first question is always, how do you go to the toilet in space? But the second question surely is, how can I get into space? Well, the answer is very individual. And I always say that what you are doing, you should be liking to do. You should like what you are doing, and you should be good in doing that. I personally read a lot of science fiction as a boy. I had even to turn to English language science fiction because the German science fiction was not very developed at that time. So, in my youth, I wanted to become an astronomer because I wanted to see the big questions of the universe. Where are we coming from? How are stars and galaxies formed? How can we know about these distance worlds on our Earth? And from an astronomer to an astronaut, it's not a big jump. So after my studies in physics, I did my PhD thesis in radio astronomy, and then I read a newspaper saying, we are looking for new astronauts, we are looking for people to go into space and do research in space. And that was mine. I mean, I never felt as if I could make it through all these selection tests, but in the end I was one of the 13 finalists, and the chance to fly into space came several years later. So I can always say, if you are good at what you are doing, if you like it, if it has to do with science, math, engineering, medical research, biology, try your luck and just apply to become an astronaut. Maybe we meet in the European Astronaut Center in Cologne one time, and I'd be happy to share my experiences with you. As a boy in the physics lecture, I always liked the experiments best. So good experiments are something that are kept in your mind, that you remember. There's a lot of experiments that have been done in space illustrating the funny world that we have there in weightlessness. If you watch Don Pettit, one of the NASA astronauts performing satellite science experiments, he is able to visualize electrical field lines by having water droplets circle a needle. These kind of things really show how the world functions, how we can, with research and science, go deeper, dig deeper and deeper into the secrets of our nature. And that is fascinating for me, and a good teacher is the best way to introduce you to this world.